Hello everyone, welcome back. Today I got something really cool in the mail. I've been waiting for this for a while. I already know what it is, and it showed up today. You probably would have a better idea if you know that it came out last week, and Amazon, for some reason, started sending them out like the Friday before they were actually released. It came out on a Tuesday, but this would be it right here. I'm actually pretty psyched. As you know, I collect for this system here, and I got a handful of these as well. Let me go ahead and show you what it is. If you guys are unfamiliar, probably can tell off the back. This is actually pretty cool because I've never seen this in person. I've checked out like other pages and stuff, but there you go. This is the Neo Geo X Mega Pack Volume 1, and yeah, that looks pretty nice. It actually looks quite similar to the new style cases that they have for the original home console. And here we have a handful of the games. You can purchase these games. I do believe there's like 3 games per a box if you want to go that route, but this is a money-saving version, basically. And you get all 15 games, because there's actually 5 individual volumes. And like I said before, you get all the games from all the volumes all in one. And this averages about, I do believe, $70, if I'm not mistaken, as opposed to $125. And what is cool about this particular title is it does offer a handful of games that were not actually released for the original Neo Geo home console. They were NVS or only arcade releases, and that'll be like this game here, Shark Troopers. You might have played that on other collections like the SNK collections for the PlayStation 2. And we also have here Kazuna Encounter, which is a really cool tag battle game. Of course, you got Mark of the Wolf, really great game. Samurai Shodown 3, King of Fighters 96. This is actually one of the ones I like. My brother and I used to play that a lot. The original Last Blade, Blazing Star. This is a really cool shooter if you've seen my other videos when I got that in. And you have a handful of other games too. Savage Rain, which is the one before Kazuna Encounter, where it plays like a standard fighting game. Metal Slug, Top Hunter. So there's a handful of games. You got a sports game as well. I'm not too big on all the sports games for the Neo Geo, but Samurai Shodown 3 and World Heroes Jet. Yeah, just looking here, it tells you all the games, like the titles on the side here, and the combined meg total if it were still the AES. And then here we have a handful of pictures of all the games. And these are your typical pictures. They actually look like pictures I've seen before, but it also says Tomo and SNK Plane War Neo Geo X. And they have the typical Neo Geo sticker in here. Let's go ahead and open this thing up, and I'll show you a little bit more as far as the Mega Pack goes. All right, everyone, I have it out of the little plastic box it came with, and I can say, although this is lighter, this looks like a Neo Geo, the original Neo Geo case for the newer games. It does say Neo Geo X here, but everything else looks pretty much like the original. Okay, we're opening it up, and we have this high gloss booklet here. Oh wow, that's like a pretty thick booklet. And wow, everything is in color here. You can see it has the original artwork from the games and whatnot, and then a brief description of the game and so forth. The controls on the bottom and so forth. And I want to say there were stickers of the titles on here. So when your friends aren't looking, you can put them on their street cars, you know, if they hook up their cars and like put like Mark of the Wolves on their spoiler or something. But yeah, Neo Geo X on the back. Pretty cool. Now this here, just a little instructions. It's not just a immediate plug and play. There's a little trick to actually updating your system, and it improves the HDMI and some of the I guess, screen tearing and the audio issues as far as this is concerned. On top of that, you can now save on your Neo Geo X, like it has a memory card in it or whatnot. And if you wonder why they put it in this case here, it's so you can actually put your Neo Geo X system in here and use this as a traveling case. This here is with the update. This is actually what you use, but you can also use this to now charge your system without having to use a docking station. And this would be the Mega Pack. I do believe the update would be in here. So yeah, definitely check out the video. Yeah, I think you have to like hold start while the power is off and then plug this into your Neo Geo X while this is in the X mode, and you should be fine there. Now, one thing underneath all of this guy here is actually another marking here of the Neo Geo X logo. So, yeah. But if you want an expensive case, this can legitimately fit an AES cart in here. So, if you want the new style case, actual Neo Geo product, that would be your alternative there. I just thought it'd be cool to share this with you guys. As you know, I'm a really big Neo Geo fan, and actually on that MVS, Ken's actually hooking me up with a power adapter. I've been talking to him about continuing on the little project we have here, but yeah, I thought it'd be cool to share. I was actually waiting for this. I got a little bit more excited when I saw all the, you know, how they presented the system and all that, the games and all this. But yeah, like I said before, this is about $70. I got this one from Amazon. I want to say you could get it at GameStop and Walmart, if I'm not mistaken. And of course, if you want to go the less expensive route and purchase them individually, they actually come in sets of three. You can get each one for about $25 a piece. So that'll be the other alternative, but of course this is the money-saving one, and it comes with this, the Neo Geo case, pretty much the newer style case. The other ones come with, I do believe, in a cardboard box, but same games, but this is all one thing, so you'll just have to run off of this and then, you know, run your other games off of the system itself, so it's a little bit more convenient. But yeah, Neo Geo X, Mega Pack Volume 1. Just thought it'd be cool to share with you guys. Thanks again for watching. This is Agent Zero for Yakuza Games, and I'll talk to you guys next time.